Hi guys, it's Julie Lafice again, and welcome back to week 3 of Westcare Cares. Thank you so much for your participation and dedication over the past 2 weeks of this campaign. I have thoroughly enjoyed getting all of your pictures, and as well as really reading and being inspired by your stories and your tips and your thoughts. So thank you so much for sharing. That's what this campaign is all about, for us to get to know each other across the country. So thank you. As we dive into week 3 of this campaign, our target focus, as you read yesterday, is domestic violence, sexual assault. Now, it's important to remember that violence can take many forms, whether emotional, physical, social, economic, or verbal abuse. It's all considered violent acts against the individual. And at Westcare, we understand the psychological damage and physical harm that these acts can cause, and we seek to help the victims rebuild their lives in any way that we can. Join us this week as we show you different projects that we're doing, different programs, and ways that we are serving these individuals and help each other learn more about what we can do to uplift the human spirit. Thank you.